everyone good? You guys have your guitars tuned? You did your vocal warm-ups.
La 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 la.
Yeah.
What? You want us to play for ages?
I forget what that code means.
Okay.
Okay.
Here's what's up. We're Freya Wilcox and the Howl. We're really, really stoked to be here. This is our friend Corley, who has agreed to sub for our bass player, Craig Shea. And he's going to be such a champion here, so I'm super stoked, John Gooley. Right off the bat, we have to play songs that you don't know properly. I'm sorry.
We have to play like a whole lot of them.
This one's called Easy to Lie because it is. I can't tell you how many people have told me that I should play straight in order to achieve any kind of musical traction. For even my own father was like, you should definitely take a boy with you to places. But I think it's really important that we actually like represent ourselves and have a voice, because otherwise, who else is going to do it? So
yeah.
Friend in Australia.
I'm convinced it's the biggest lie Australians tell Americans. Just like, oh, you guys are all cunts.
It's so
like,
nice.
No, I swear.
You're definitely cunts.
Forget to take the pills from my father's shoes. Scratches my heart.
actually, it's not that dirty. It's still just called Dirty Songs. I wrote it when I was 15.